Coach, this secondary, a lot of people expect to be really one of the strong points of this program as we head into Les Miles' first season here. What have you seen through your corners and the defensive backs in the first part of fall camp?
That they care for each other. You know, they're always together. They always, you know, they work hard. They play together. They communicate on and off the field. And I think that's a good attribute to have as far as the secondary, as far as them being close and close-knit, because, you know, they're going to start playing for each other. And they also want each other to see, you know, it's not, you know, the competition is there, but it's not a bad competition. Everybody wants everybody to see. So I think that's a really good trait to have as far as, you know, them wanting to get better. Iron sharpens iron. So I think we're in a good place right now.
One of the biggest recruits that this program had signed at some time was Corion Harris. When he came in, obviously, as a freshman last year and was, you know, really played very, very well, obviously, as a young guy. People expect him to take a huge leap between, because people say, you know, freshman year to sophomore year, that's where the biggest jump is made for college football players. What have you seen from him so far since you've had the chance to work with him from the spring as well as to this point in fall camp? And how, what do you think the ceiling is for him?
As far as he wants to go, you know, Corion is a great player. You know, he has the length, he has the speed, he has the mindset. You know, he works hard, he wants to be the best, and, you know, he'll let you know, you know what I'm saying? So I think with all that combined and, you know, him coming out here putting in the work daily, you know, he calls me or texts me about questions that he has about coverages and things like that. And those are the things that you don't see that he puts into his game that he tries to get better on a daily basis.
Is that something that you expected from him, or was it kind of like, okay, the pleasant surprise? Like you say, you know, the great ones do that. But did you have to tell him about it, or did he start doing that not long after you got here?
I wouldn't say I told him, but, you know, like, you know, I think it was in him innately. But I think that, you know, me being here and, you know, him wanting to soak up everything that he can to get better, and he thinks, you know, as much knowledge that, you know, Coach Miles brings and this staff and me, that, and he wants to know everything. So it's not like, you know, he even coaches the younger guys, you know, as far as, you know, Kenny and Valerian. So I think that's, he's understanding it so much that he's also teaching it, which helps him play better and play faster. So I think he's doing a good job with that.
Talk about him teaching, kind of mentoring other, you know, the younger players. What has that meeting room been like? Tell us about your group as a whole. What's that vibe like when you guys go in there to get ready for practice?
It's a good vibe. You know, it's fun, but it's also, you know, it's the truth. You know, I don't sugarcoat anything, you know, for them and everything like that. And I think they like that. They don't want me to, you know, sugarcoat anything. So I think they feed off that. They want to know their corrections. They want to know how can they get better. What steps do I need to take? Where do my eyes need to be on this play and this, that, and the third? So I think they're taking it good, and they come out here and they implement it to the field.
Who has maybe impressed you the most through this fall camp in your position group? And then if it's somebody different, who has maybe made the most progress since you started camp?
Like I said, I think they all are making really good strides, you know, from the young guys to the older guys, you know, from Hassan to Valerian. I mean, they all are doing really good things. Not to say that there isn't any room to get better, which there is, but, you know, they're working at it, and they want to know what they can do to get better. So I think that as a whole has impressed me more so than, you know, any one person or anything like that. I enjoy coming to work, and that's why, because of that room.
Coach Miles has mentioned Hassan's name several times as we've had a chance to talk to him during fall camp. What have you seen from him? I mean, he's obviously a veteran player, a guy that played a lot last year, and is somebody with the kind of athleticism he can do, you know, he may be able to play a few different spots for you guys in the secondary.
Yeah, I mean, I agree with you. I think, you know, like I said, he moved from safety last year. He's moving the corner this year. Right now, he's doing a really good job as far as, you know, him being able to play a lot of positions, because he's a student of the game. Like I said, he wants to be the best. And the group feeds off of him. So, you know, as he goes, we all go. And, you know, he is the oldest in that room. So I think he's really doing a good job.
Best coach in America.
I paid him to say that.
That's a good endorsement right there. That is a fine endorsement. Coach, you guys as a staff really seem to, and that's just another example, the defensive staff, you guys seem to get along really well, seem to like each other. What has that been like coming in here and working with Coach Elliott, a guy that's been here as long as Coach Bowen has? I mean, some people joke, I mean, he's a Lawrence institution just as much as Leap is. How have you guys worked together as a group, and what has that bonding process kind of been like over the course of the last 8 months now?
It's been well. Like I said, Coach Miles did a really good job of, you know, putting the staff together. And I think, you know, us being here together and us being with each other so much and us being around each other, you can't help but to like each other. But, you know, Coach Elliott, he does a great job, you know, like Quan, he does a great job, like Clint, and we all are together all the time. And we, you know, we joke around, we have fun with each other, you know, it's fun coming to work, and I like it.
Seems like you guys, obviously, and this comes from the head coach on down, there's been a real emphasis on physicality and toughness. I mean, everybody sees the Jayhawk drill, but some of the other stuff that we've seen in fall camp, we've been able to watch, there's been a lot more contact, a lot more aggression. Is that something that you've noticed the players really starting to embrace, or is it something that you guys have maybe had to encourage a little bit? I mean, how is that going?
They like it. You know, one thing about Coach Miles' teams, they're always going to be physical. So that's one thing that he likes. We're going to tackle. We're going to tackle the football. We're going to run the football. We're going to pass the football. We're going to do we want to do a lot of good things. So, you know, us coming out here, us tackling all the time, you know, they like it. I think they embrace it. They want that identity. They want to do that.